Dude, I'm inside of him. I can see his wheelie. His picker. I'm sticking my chopstick in it, dude.
No way. I'm coming.
He's just in front of me, dude. I kid you not.
Does he see you?
I'm laying down.
You're laying down?
I'm laying down. He sees me! I die. Dude, I'm going for the lungs. Please don't kill me.
You have 3-4 shots on him?
He's a friendly one. No, he's not.
No way.
No. Oh, now he's running away. Oh, crap. The family arrived.
Oh, it said you were killed.
I die again.
Welcome back to the Hunter Primal Edition.
And the hunt for the magical T-Rex poop. Dude, I have no idea how many times I've died. This game is so unforgiving, dude.
There's got to be like a death counter or something. Hi.
Hi, dude. So, everybody, welcome back to Primal. This game is freaking amazing, all right?
Yes.
And if we check the map, I've been up here. I haven't checked out the place, but there's like a little Saturn thing.
Yeah.
I spawned there. I died there straight away.
Dude, the Saturn thing for me is by the volcano.
Oh, dude, we got 2 Saturn things then.
You know, I know what it is.
Wow.
I think I know what it is. I think it's when you get those little pieces of the map, it's showing you this stuff. It's just a theory. Just a theory.
Should we head to my Saturn? Because that's pretty close.
Yeah, let's head to your Saturn.
Oh, dude. And also, in episode 1, we had PvP enabled, so we couldn't see our names. Now, everybody. I see Pungence. I know where it is. PvP disabled, everybody.
Uh-oh. Yeah, baby.
I can cross.
Hey, how many arrows do you have, by the way?
I got 5.
I have 1. That's good.
Uh-oh.
That's okay.
Aim for the good parts then.
Yeah. You know, with your you have 5?
Yeah, with my expertise.
Yeah.
Dude, you know what I'm bummed about? We don't have any cameras for selfie moments.
Oh, crap. You know what we do have though?
Peace break.
Check this out.
What
check check this out.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that we have.
Thumbs. Dude, what was that?
Thumbs up, baby.
No way. Let me see it. Thumbs up. Dude, your thumbs up is like flapping bird on my screen.
Really?
Yeah, dude, you just hold
out. Yeah, yours is for me too. Like putting your arms out?
Yeah. Dude, question is, buddy. My dear Pungence.
Yes.
Are we gonna make it alive to the thing?
I don't know. Probably not.
Let me check the map, dude. We're not far off. We're not far off. So let's move up a little bit. Let's talk a bit off camera, and we're gonna check out because we really want to kill something.
Dude, our only kill has been off camera. We can't let that continue.
Uh-oh, Trace, dude.
Ooh, baby.
Oh, baby. Triceratops is heading. Oh, he's up on the hill. He's running.
You see him?
Yeah, but we can't kill him.
Kill him?
We need better guns. We can't do anything with those chopsticks, dude.
We put probably 10 arrows into a T-Rex.
Yeah, one between the teeth even.
Yeah, it looked pretty funny.
Did nothing.
It looked like he had like a toothpick sticking out.
it
didn't slow him down one bit.
Oh crap, dude! Don't walk in the pink bushes.
Oh, I'm coughing. Are you coughing too?
Yeah, dude, I took damage from that.
Crap.
I think it's the spores on those bad boys.
Yeah. So what do you think? What do you think this Saturn thing?
I don't know.
It's gonna.
I spawned. I saw something. I died. There's a freaking T-Rex about. But that's not gonna discourage us.
No, it'll encourage us.
Oh yeah, it's. I see it up ahead. We are pretty close, buddy.
Yes, dude. This sunset is gorgeous.
I know. I mean, I know.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Uh oh. Do you see something?
No. No, okay. I'm just looking at the sunset. It's pretty.
It is.
It's beautiful. Uh-oh, there it is. There's the Triceratops. Popus. We're not going to kill it. It's all far there over there. It's behind the bushes. We can't get it, dude.
No.
There's no freaking way we can get it with a bow and arrow. We need to find better equipment. Everybody, yeah. See you at Saturn.
See you at Saturn. So, are we at Saturn yet?
Dude, we are getting pretty close. And I got to say, there's something interesting. This is what I saw.
Oh,
before
you're sprinting. Oh, baby.
Uh-oh, maybe not.
Yeah.
A professional hunter never sprints.
No.
Oh, dude, there's a loot crate over here as well.
No way. As well. Oh, dude, I'm getting hit. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I just freaked out. I'm sorry. I just ran through one of those bushes.
I'm kidding. Hit by
that
a bush.
Freaked me out.
Oh, dude, that's amazing. Yeah, look at this. This is something man-made. Watch the pink bushes. Whatever you
killer
do, punches.
Bushes, man.
Don't go crazy on the bushes. This is something man-made, and it looks beautiful. But, dude, it's going to be nighttime, and we are here with bow and arrow, goddammit.
We're in trouble, dude.
Oh, dude, there's so many loot crates up there, though.
Yes.
Oh, dude, it's got to be guns. If it's a gun, we're going to get ourselves a T-Rex.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I see Saturn now.
Dude.
I see Saturn.
You behind, right? Yes.
I'm 22 meters away.
Okay, so there's a loot crate just in front of us.
Okay.
After we get this, we're going to deviate up to the man-made structure up above.
For me, Saturn is down below.
Oh, yeah, it is. I'm just going for this loot crate up ahead.
Yeah.
I don't know if you see it on your map. Do you see it on your phone?
Oh, I see it.
What does Google Maps say?
Google Maps says loot crate dead ahead.
Street view? Yeah.
No, I think, street view.
This is like destiny. You know what? I'm just going to see what's inside. Bullets. Nope. What the hell? Don't give us more bullets.
Bullets? Give us a gun. Let me see what it says for me.
Oh, I took
you cannot
it.
Access. Okay. No, that's okay.
It was just bullets. So don't
it was your turn anyway, though. Okay.
I don't think it was. I think. Oh yeah, it was. But
yeah,
it was.
Yeah, it was you. Then I did the other one. But dude, every time we get bullets.
I know. There's no guns. Where the hell is the guns?
Saturn.
Oh yeah, baby. Look at this. What the hell is this place? Might be a little honey hole. Might be people in here.
Wow. Okay. Okay.
You see?
First off, that moon is pretty sick.
Dude, look at me. If you do F2, you see yourself from front.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Look at this. Take a selfie.
How?
I don't know. With your phone in your hand, I guess.
This place is amazing.
This place is gorgeous. Can you see the moon just above? Damn, this is beautiful.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Oh, babe. Punchy.
Oh, baby.
Have you ever had T-Rex steak?
No.
One time
at band camp,
dude. Here's a crate. You pick up this. Please be something cool in it.
I hear noises. Give me something
gun.
Good. Oh, it is red eye shotgun sight, and 12 gauge buckshot ammo.
Ammo. All right.
Okay. Maybe you can't get guns in these.
Where the hell do we get the guns, though? Oh, dude. Ground control, log entry, 543. All systems are looking good. Descent is going smooth and easy. Hold on. You might need to circle around a couple of times more. We got some raptors on the landing pad again. Damn it. They've got one of our ground crew. It's like we're like some goddamn buffet for these bastards. Where are them mercs?
Someone was ticked.
Uh-oh. Dude,
So note to self, the Saturn things are not very useful.
But there's
there's crates.
There's loot crate some about this way. Oh, pink bush. Watch the pink bushes.
Watch out. Yeah, they're all over the place, baby.
Whatever you do, don't stomp on the red. Oh, it's up here some about.
Yeah, and it's your turn. Hopefully it's a gun, man. Dude, if you could get a gun, we could take out some animals.
Oh, baby, please. I see it now.
Yes.
It's beeping for me. Still no animals in sight. Okay, baby, gun.
Gun, come on.
Ammo. Slug ammo.
You gotta be kidding me.
Where is... I mean, there gotta be guns about.
Where can you get a gun?
Volcano.
Okay. Probably at the volcano. We got a crown. Oh. We got a crown above. I got a crown below. an exclamation point near the volcano and then another Saturn at the volcano.
Let's head there off camera and be all happy about it. If something happens on the way, we're going to record it, guys. So don't worry about this.
Yes.
We need to have some action. We need to find a freaking gun.
Yeah, dude. Do you have any other places, any landmarks?
Nope, nothing.
On your map? Nothing?
Nope,
okay.
Nope, just a Saturn.
Okay.
Oh, pink bushes. Watch out.
Watch out.
I'm scared. I crave the team.
You crave the team?
No, honestly, like Panji, this is... My heart is going insane.
Yeah.
Because The Hunter is good. It's an amazing game. It's nerve-wracking in some ways.
Oh, yes.
Uh-oh. I hear something.
I just walked over.
Dude, I hear a sound from a Utah guy. He's just basically in front of us, but there's a loot crate. You pick up this loot crate.
Yeah, let me get that.
Uh-oh, dude. He's up top somewhere.
Uh-oh.
Let's crouch. No, but this is nerve-wracking because stuff will kill you.
Right. Do you see that other moon? That's like it's a different moon up there.
It's a moon. It's a moonception up here.
Moonception.
Oh, but baby. Yeah,
I do like the ability to find loot.
The loot, that is amazing. You know what? I mean, I understand The Hunter because that's a hunting simulator. It's not really meant to have loot in it. Oh, crap.
I'm coughing.
Oh, dude, you freak me out. Watch the pink bushes.
This is not good. Like, okay, I was going to say, you know, it's good to have full health, but if an animal starts attacking you, it's over.
Oh, you're done for, dude. If we don't kill it before, we're done for. Okay, here it is.
Okay.
Oh, did you move so smooth in those pants? Yeah. It's got to be those orange pants.
Got to be the pants, man. Okay, please. I'm ready for my gun.
Gun.
Oh.
No gun?
Map fragment.
That's good.
It is an exclamation point.
You know what? Let's go to the one exclamation point you got. You take the lead. We see you guys over there.
Yes. Perfect.
Everybody.
Oh, I see.
Everybody. We have tons of action on the horizon. Dude, I don't know if the egg are just a peta. Why am I whispering? They can't hear me.
Dude. They're coming.
You get your bow and arrow, dude.
We're coming.
Okay, wait until he attacks. Do you get any rocks?
He just walked right by at Miami.
Okay, maybe he's like bueno.
He's turning. Oh no, he's shooting. I'm dead.
Crap! This game is so unforgiving. Oh, they don't see me yet.
Dude.
I'm sorry. I'm still recording this. I'm surrounded by those guys. They're moving away. No, they're not. Dude, what should I do? You're at the handbook. God damn it, tell me.
Okay, so they're circling around you?
I'm hiding. They're smelling. I'm crouching down next to a tree, right?
Okay.
And they're like all over the place. There's one in front of me, one behind, one there, one on the clifftop. Oh, they're moving away, actually.
Dude,
I'm still alive.
We probably shouldn't have, like, stepped on their eggs.
They might be guarding the eggs, dude.
Probably.
Okay. Oh, no, he's still here.
I'm actually not too far away.
You read the handbook. What did it say?
It says throw rocks.
Oh, I see. You're 600 meters away or something.
Yeah.
I'm scared of the creepy team. Dude, this is nerve-wracking. Okay, he's coming at me again. I'm moving away a bit. Dude, they were so close. They might be... They maybe like me, dude.
They might. But they might make you their new king.
Don't come here, though.
Don't come?
No, dude. I literally, like, next to me. Or just in front of me. There's 3, 4. They're actually running towards your way, dude.
Oh, no.
Yeah, one guy is totally sprinting your way.
Oh, crap.
You know what I'm going to go? I'm going to go for the freaking egg. I'm going to go for
the egg. Are you serious? For the egg?
I'm going for the egg.
Okay.
Oh, there's a giant perfectly shaped poop around it as well. You know how much I love those poops.
Oh my goodness. Okay, it's like jackpot.
Okay, they left me alone, dude. They left me alone. Okay. The egg is flashing about red. I'm taking the egg now. No, I got it.
You got it.
The amazing sound now. I run.
You did?
Yeah, dude, I'm running. I'm running.
You stole the egg.
I took an egg. Okay.
You're done for. You are done for.
Dude. I got the egg on me.
I'm coming, dude. I'm coming towards you.
Okay, dude, let's meet up. If you head towards the volcano, because this valley is Valley of Death. I'm coming.
Just towards the volcano, you said?
Yeah, towards the volcano. And what I did as a professional survivor in this game. Oh, crap, I hear him. I just circled a tree, round and round and round, and I was crouching, and that kind of, I did good. Like, people watching,
they'll be impressed.
They'll be impressed. Okay, dude, can you see me on the map? You can, right? Oh, no, he's coming here. Crap, dude, the egg says 1 minute left. 1 minute left. Oh. Okay. He's on the other side of the tree, dude.
Okay.
Say your prayers now.
Oh, no.
I only got 3 arrows left. Should I? No. He's walking away. Dude, I'm crouching away from this. Everybody, see when me and Pungens meet up.
Yes.
Pungens.
Yes.
We might never meet up, buddy.
We might not, dude. You got 5 of them?
Oh, no. They got me. I'm running. Dude, I'm running. Whatever I do, don't turn back, Ralph. Turn back. Run. Dude, I'm losing my breath.
If you make it out, I found a huge Triceratops poop for you.
Oh, dude. What a treat. Don't turn back, Ross. Don't turn back. Please don't turn back. Turn back. Ooh, it's just behind me. It's just behind me. I'm bringing him to you. Prepare yourself with the bow and arrow.
Oh, no. Don't bring him to me.
Dude, do you get the bow?
I got bow.
Perfect. Dude, I don't know what they're doing behind me, but it doesn't sound like a good thing. Oh, please don't die, Kiralis. Please don't die. I got loot. Please don't die. I'm hiding behind this tree.
You're dead.
I died. This game is so unforgiving, dude.
Oh, man. Oh, no.
Dude, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, I think...
We can't kill this guy. There's no way.
Just lie down prone and hope they run away.
Okay, I'm lying. Oh, no. Oh, I can't even lie down. Oh, dude, he sees me.
It's over.
No. It's a rock between us. He walked just on me. Dude, I'm inside of him. Dude, I can see his wheelie. His picker. I'm sticking my chopstick in it, dude.
No way. I'm coming.
Dude, I kid you not. It's a female. It weighs 6.2 tons. And now it moves away. It's not a pecker. It was something else. A boob or something. I don't know.
Oh, no.
You've still read the handbook. Give me suggestions.
I'm dying. Oh, no. It's over. I read the handbook. And I'm doing so bad.
Okay, I'm moving out away from this guy. He hasn't seen me. It's a T-Rex. I got a bow. They ain't going to kill him. Should I shoot an arrow at him just to provoke him? No. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. Pungens.
Yeah?
Let's just meet up, okay?
Let's meet up. I'm coming. I have raptors on my trail.
Oh, dude. I found a pea spray, which I think it gives you energy or something.
Okay.
Or health.
Okay. I hear raptors. I'm surrounded by raptors.
I'm coming. Uh-oh. T-Rex is coming for me. T-Rex is coming for me. I die.
Why would they send us? Why would they send us to this
two
planet?
Dancers from
two
planet
dancers
Earth.
To this planet. Oh.
All right, dude. Let's spawn. Let's meet up and let's kill something.
What?
You know what? He's going down. He's going down.
You're gonna go for him?
I'm going for him.
You're dead.
I might have died a bit. Crap!
Dinosaur!
Hey. Yep.
You're shooting.
Oh, I'm evading him. Crap, I walk in a bush. Dude. He's hurting. I lost him.
Get him.
Dude, I'm running.
Were there a lot of them?
One.
No way.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Usually where there's one, there's more.
No.
Not this time.
We're never gonna kill something in this game. On camera, that is.
No, we'll kill something. Just off camera.
Dude, but you know what? He ran away.
Okay.
Does that mean he's kind of hurting and kind of like, and
oh, taking maybe. This guy? Maybe. I think you scared him.
Scared him?
I think you scared him straight.
Okay, I'm going back to you.
Okay.
Everybody. There's Pungens.
Mm-hmm.
262 meters away. Here's Kiralis. Oh. We're meeting up at this exclamation mark with two loot crates. Will we survive? Dude, I've died so many times. I
Me
have no
too, fear. Man.
You know what? It is karma. It is karma after killing so many innocent animals in yes. Hunter. Dude, it's gotta be.
It's what we deserve. Who kills Bambi's mother?
Nobody. Us. Yeah, us.
Just the worst people.
The absolutely worst people. The scum of the earth. Never. Dude. Killed Dude. Bambi's mother. Yeah.
The farther I go, the more animal sounds I hear.
Oh, I hear, but that's raptors up in your forest where you are at.
You see them?
I don't see them, but I hear them. Dude, it's some type of crater.
Oh. I'm there dead, is... dude. I'm as good as dead.
No, just keep going. There's a ravine, though. It's going to be a steep drop for you. It's an abandoned fire, dude.
Really?
It is abandoned fire. You're really close to me. And next to it is an iPad. The fire is still kind of like burning out.
Yeah.
Are you going prone here?
I'm prone this whole time.
No freaking way.
Yeah, dude. If I get up, I'm dead. I'm surrounded.
Bow and arrow, I'm going to help you. Meanwhile, let me just read this message on the iPad, okay, for you.
Yeah.
You're prone away through here. Trevor Ramirez, log entry 62. And they said the locals are nothing but deranged inbreds. This cozy little spot makes for an excellent camping ground. I can't thank those guys enough for showing me this place. Hold on. What's that noise?
Oh, no.
Question mark. End.
Oh, no.
It's a beautiful camping ground, that's for sure. But hey, but there's two loot crates here, Baba.
Yeah?
Come here, Baba. We're going to get
it. I'm coming.
I hear animals. Is that the ones you're bringing here?
I'm bringing them, dude. I think they're hunting me by smell or something.
Oh, babe. Okay. After hours and hours of trying to find each other again, we have found this majestic piece. I'm pressing E, buddy. What's inside? Gun?
What's inside?
Arrows.
Okay.
Dude, how many you got? I got two on me.
It says I can't access it because you're in it.
Okay, sorry. Moving back.
No problem. I got gloves.
Dude, there's gloves. A dinosaur just behind you. Dude.
Oh, no.
Dude.
I got more arrows. Oh.
Go for the lungs.
Go for the lungs.
Let me just get some arrows.
Oh, it's down.
We killed it.
Yes. Yes.
Dude, no. Hey. Freaking way.
Oh, my goodness. Dude.
He's twitching.
Dinosaur down. Dinosaur down, baby.
Teabag.
Woo. Okay. Must.
Dude, we freaking got it. Thanks for taking all the 9 arrows.
Oh, I took all the arrows.
Put 2 back now.
Okay. I can't access.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Dude, yes. We killed him. Did you put him? Let me see if I can see him.
That's just one, I think. I think there was one. Let me do.
I can't. Oh, I can't. Those. I can't access.
Crap. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Let me see. Oh, I see. I see 8. Can I? But how many do you got?
I got. Let me see. I have. One. I have like 5. I don't know why I can't stack them.
Okay. So 1, 5. That's cool, right?
Yeah.
I got 8.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, I can't believe this.
That thing is insane. So, I gotta harvest him, right?
Oh, dude, please do. Take your GPS. Oh, can we take a selfie moment?
Oh, yeah, take a selfie.
Oh, let me just stand next to me, maybe.
Yeah.
No, we can't.
Can't.
Maybe if I run up the hill a bit. Let me see here. Now, selfie.
Oh, selfie? No.
Yeah, perfect. I love it. Worst selfie ever. I can't even see the dino.
Worst.
Maybe if I do. No, no, no. Maybe like this. See, this is where we miss the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, perfect. Perfect. This is so awesome. But you know what? What we should do, we're going to spend the rest of the night here. We're going to call this quits. I can't take it anymore. We've been running forever.
Let me tell you what we got here real quick. We got the weight is 538 kilograms. Female, score 656. Trophy integrity 100%, baby. Morgan's had 3 to the body, 2 to the shoulder blade, 2 to the left lung, 1 to the right lung. Holy cow.
How did you do that?
You got 2 hits. I got 1.
Crap. This is like a machine gun. We went totally nuts on this guy.
I got the camera.
How did you get the camera?
I picked trophy shot.
Oh, perfect. Let me just stand next to you.
Can you do that?
Yeah. Like this. Or maybe on this side, because if you see the face.
Oh, I took the picture. No, discard. How do you move it again? Do you remember?
I can't remember. Space, maybe.
Space. No.
Control, maybe.
Right click. Control. Blast.
Crap, dude. It freaked me out. I had my arrow pointed at him, like the tip of the arrow in his eye. It was like it was moving about. So I was like, crap. He's alive. Dude, we got it.
We got it.
Proud of ourselves. High five.
High five, baby.
Everybody, thank you so much for watching. We're going to see you in the next episode of Primal and the Hunt for the T-Rex Poop.
Yes. We'll see you next time.
See you guys and bye.